Hello everyone, welcome back to Sweta's Kitchen. So today I'm back with a delicious and very healthy recipe of vegetable masala millets khichdi. I'm making it in the Instapot, but you can use the regular pressure cooker too. So set the Instapot on saute mode for 10 minutes and then add 1 tablespoon of butter and 2 tablespoons of oil. Then add chopped green chili, red chili, finely chopped ginger and curry leaves to it. Also add 1 tablespoon of cumin seeds. Saute all these ingredients for couple of minutes until the ginger loses its raw flavor. Then add the chopped onions and then saute the onions for couple of more minutes. After that, just add rest of the chopped vegetables. Here I'm adding potato, carrot and green beans, and then add salt as needed. Then give a nice mix to all these ingredients and let them cook for 5 minutes. Later, add the moong dal. You can use regular moong dal or the green moong dal. I added half cup of moong dal to it. Give a slight stir and then adding 1 cup of foxtail millets. So after adding the millets, here I'm adding the Maggi masala, 1 tablespoon of Maggi masala. This is what I used. So now mix everything together and add 2 cups of water. So we used 1 cup of millets, half cup of moong dal. So I'm adding 2 cups of water. Also adjust the salt if needed and then just close the Instapot or pressure cooker lid. And here in the Instapot, just click the rice button and let it do its job. Later, let the pressure be released naturally. And so, after the pressure is released, you can see how beautiful it is. Perfectly cooked and no stickiness. Also, there is no burnt bottom. So, finally, here is our healthy and delicious masala millet khichdi ready to be served. Enjoy this khichdi along with the choice of your raita. And finally, hope you liked my recipe. Also, thank you for watching and please do subscribe for many upcoming videos. Thank you.